I don't know if that's such a tiny.
How tiny is it?
Oh,
it is from
his phone. Yeah, these are. It's my Bruce's man. It's incredible.
That's a coffee cup.
Oh, yeah.
From 1903.
Mmm. That's well old.
Same design of table where it was used on Titanic.
That's mental. What's that? Really?
I think that's the captain badge.
Cap badge, White Star Line, Liverpool. 1960. Yeah. Iron River inscribed RMS Titanic 1910 and engraved with White Star Line emblem. The river was probably taken by a shipyard worker from the slipway where Titanic was built in Belfast. Wow. Mm-hmm. That's insane. Number six. White Star Line Line Bungle, made by R.J. Ward and Sons, Liverpool, 1885. A bungle like this was used to call Titanic's passengers for meals. No way. Yeah, because they just stand there and just blow the whistle, won't they? That's insane. That's mental, looking at it. Are you going to take pictures?
Edit out.